Greetings, this is Nodril and welcome back to Let's Play Dishonored 2, where I just noticed that. So, I'm sure that's where I need to go. Alright, I can require this thing. But it also goes there. If I can remove the... if I can remove the whale oil, I shouldn't use the tool. Alright, there goes another one. There. That's fine. Probably it's the best if I kill them there and then start moving them around. Maybe use the... I'm stingy with the sleeping darts because I might need them later on, but... you know. Perhaps I'm overthinking this.
I'm surprised you're so passionate about regaining your throne. By all accounts, you were quite rubbish as an empress.
How many pairs is this?
Really? I need to put them somewhere else, but for now, this will do. Until I found somewhere. Alright, let's look around. First, is this the... Huh. How do you go in there? Let's look around. I'll take it. We know all that. Alright, this seems to be an area where no one is coming, so we'll see. Deactivate all magnetic or mechanical devices while the assessment chamber is in use. Okay. Can't take any more stun mines. I should use some of those. Yeah, yeah.
Why would you work with that such a thing? They've been here for months, but we barely see them.
You might think you're going to elude my clockworks, but you'll only end up teaching me, adding to my studies.
Was it tormenting him? Could you torment him? greatest house I've ever worked in. To think I considered it an honor to come here.
They're annoying me.
Why should I trust someone who hides their face? You've been warned. I'm going to call for help. Leave.
What's going on here? No, no,
no. All right. I had enough out of you. Where's the other girl? Where are you? I'm here. And she disappeared apparently. What?
Okay, the machine has detected something.
Alright, shut the fuck up. Now you're unconscious. Okay, annoying. Okay. Anything actually useful? Probably not. Seriously, where is that going? Do I need to go up there? And then up there, I don't know. There's nothing this way. There's something that way, but I really want to turn that thing off. Okay, there is no... Yeah. There is no nest, so might as well. Stanislaw Shepard, juggler, magician, thief, braggart, and surely a fool. That's cool. Trick timing, okay. Don't really care. Guess I can maybe sacrifice this. Make another one. We haven't found any decent traits. All the traits so far seem... Oh, you can do that, nice. Like it would be useful for people who play the loud game. You know, fighting, etc. Okay, that's fine. Alright. Yeah, how many... This place is a maze. I guess it's designed to be a maze, but you know. What the fuck? What was that? I disabled it. He told me to also. That was the only power going into it. Unless I missed something. That seemed like a bug. That made no sense whatsoever. What the fuck? Yeah, there is no power to this thing. Yeah, the cable is also disabled. The hill. How does it work? There is no power going into it. Yeah, this thing is broken. Wow, that's bullshit. That is bullshit game. I call that cheating. All that effort for no reason. That annoyed me quite a bit. I'll burn them. Wow, this guy loves the sound of his own voice. Alright, where the hell will I put you guys? There's no real place to hide them, so I guess... that will do. It's a nice painting. Like a picture. Okay, what is this? Fucking beside the walls. Again, whoever designed this, wow. Wow. You have done a good job. I don't need to be here, but... if I had found that earlier, I think that would have been easier on me. Cool. Just want to see if there is anything else. Gotta admit, this guy is impressive. Crazy, but impressive. Alright, there was something over there, so let's finish that before we go down and get Sokolov. Oh,
long we've waited for this appointment?
Leave me alone!
What's going on here?
What? Where did you come from? There was no one there. I came from where he came, so that was weird. It's a good thing the game loads fast. Alright, let's try that again. How the hell... must be that way.
They got a letter from the Queen of Morley. However did they manage that?
Dear Mr. Hadros, it will be a pleasure to play host to you and give you a personal demonstration of my Clockwork Soldiers. As you take possession of yours. Don't remember what I did with the other guard. I think I put them over there. I still don't know where that random guard came from. Rich people. Well, I guess I shouldn't say that because I am also... I mean, we had a rough flight, but... we were born rich. We were the ruler of the whole area, so... You know... Privileged. I want to see what that does, but first... I look around. That's a nice fucking painting. Man, they art so good in this game. Damn. Okay. Waiting room key needed. So there is no way someone could appear here. There are no guards anywhere. There is no way to get in here. Ooh. Oh, this disguise is insane.
I've had famed burglars, fortune hunters, and professional killers come through my door, only to expire begging for mercy, crying out for release after only a few hours.
I wonder if I could get that, but nope.
I used to dream of visiting all the far corners of the world.
Oh, hello. It's empty. How the hell do you get the keys? Oh, okay. This is the other side of that area, but I've gotten down everybody, so I guess it must be in a hidden area. Well, in this case, in this place, everything is fucking hidden, so I don't know. Alright. I think we saw... Well, I'm not sure if we saw everything, but we saw plenty.
Kieran Jindosh.
Alright, time to go get Sokolov. Oh, it's the same thing. But it's on both sides for some reason. I wish I didn't lock it, but no, you have to wait for the animation to finish. And I do that just because maybe it will kill someone, because I rewired it. And I don't want that to happen. Alright. Moving on. That guard came from nowhere. That was bullshit. Spawned guards. Anyway, let's see. Conditioning Sokolov. What the fuck is wrong with this guy?
What cruelty is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
Alright, we need to find that machine so we can electrocute him. Oh crap.
Combat protocol 6.
Nope, get it. The guy, that guy is better than the other guys. Did that work on this guy? Yes, it worked on this guy. What is its tag? Oh, what? Didn't leave a tag? That's bullshit. Is that not the door? I guess not. My dear Anton, I hope the sound of the clock or soldier outside your cell doesn't disturb your rest. Damn.
Sokolov.
Does she live? Does live.
Can it be? Is that young Emily Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Gendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Gendosh too, old friend.
Look, he doesn't die or anything. What the hell will I do with you? That's a good question.
You'll be safer in the carriage, Sokolov. Then, I owe Gendosh a visit.
Are we going all the way out? Guess so. For now. Oh. Whoa, whoa. Shit. No one. I wish I had some more sleeping arrows. Was there another one? Don't see me. Apparently you do see me. That's fine. I'm gonna fail the ghost so badly. Everybody has seen me here. And I'm putting all the corpses on areas people can find. But I don't really care that much, to be truthful, so meh. So if I'm going... let's put this guy somewhere else. That place is not good enough. Drop them over here somewhere. What the? What? Damn, okay. Well, there is no good place to drop them, basically. I guess we leave them wherever. That's fine. Come on, Anton, let's go.
What is it that motivates you? Intelligence? Passion? Perhaps it is something I cannot measure, but I will try. In my autopsy, I was curious to observe the rumored degeneracy of the Caldwin line.
There shouldn't be anywhere, anything in the way.
I won't let you take him. Sokolov
The hell is that?
Playback for detection registered.
You fucking miss. We did miss. That's annoying. One of my clockworks.
Entering combat state.
I did nothing disappointing. And they don't leave tags anymore, that's disappointing. Oh, he has a plague. Why the hell did that one below didn't have one? Alright, we'll drop him at the carriage and then we'll come back for this guy. I'm guessing it had plaque, but due to the whole walls going up and down, it might have got lost, which is fine. I don't think you use them for anything but an achievement, and I really don't care about achievements or trophies or stuff like that. Never did. Seems pointless to me, but to each his own. Some people like them, that's fine. We all have different tastes and things.
At least Anton is safe. Now, for Jindosh.
Alright. Now we need to get the electrocution device. Which I haven't seen, but it might be on the top floor. It wasn't his room, that's for sure. Well, I think so. Which is as close to that's for sure I get to. Back to kick your ass. Aha, it points to it too, so it's that way. Let's try going at the top, which I haven't gone to. I have run out of things to kill people with. I have 2 bullets and 3 incendiary bolts. I don't think that will help. We'll see.
Oh. Yeah, nice.
Well, shit. Thank you. Just in time. I really would like to kill all of the clockwork things. How will I do this?
I really hope you don't fall and die out there. Might be hard to clean up. The smell
All right, that works. Screw your clockwork soldiers. Hopefully they don't count for chaos, because they shouldn't, you know, it's fucking machines. That will be crappy if it counts for chaos. Because I'm not really doing all this. That's creepy. That's empty. There is one there, and I hear. I think there is another one.
You're quite close now. I can't remember any other visitor getting so far. Do you feel pride? Anticipation?
Safety override. Hold on.
Unauthorized presence.
Hit him behind. Go. Missing one, but you know, whatever. Oh, this is where he's making them. That's fine. So we can pull this to move stuff, but first. Brianna Ashworth claims you've been invaluable, helping with her Oraculum contraption.
Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them.
I want to find his goddamn laboratory. This is a good view.
It's a long way down.
Oh, it's a long way. Tipperary, what's that song? Something like that. What the fuck am I? Ah, oh, come on. Let's see where this goes, and then we'll go back. Of course we don't have any keys. I haven't found any keys whatsoever. Aha, laboratory. That was a good way to go, I think. Alright, not do that. Apparently they blow up without you releasing anything. Usually grenades, you know, you hold the pin, it doesn't blow, unless you release it, it won't blow up. But apparently it doesn't work like that. Rest in pieces. That was funny, right? I don't do puns usually, but you know what. Okay, it's right above me, what the fuck?
At last, Imperial Majesty, you found me. Do you realize you're only the second person to set foot in this room, the most sophisticated laboratory in the Isles? Please, try not to damage anything as you die. Clockwork soldiers, dispatch this intruder!
There is a room, but it's downstairs. I need to find this goddamn thing. Where is this? The problem is it could be anywhere, so... I thought it would be in the laboratory because that's where it points, and probably that's where it is, but we'll see. Oh, hello. So that's all of them, right? This is Hypatia, I think. This would be the new queen, this is the inventor, and this is the duke. Again, I think. I really don't get about the bone charm. Relax.
Brianna Ashworth.
Brianna.
With Delilah, a new empire could be drawn and all the old barriers broken. Much could be accomplished. My clockwork soldiers have played their part, but each costs more coin than a wealthy man sees in a lifetime. It could take years to find a solution on my own. Seduce my old teacher with the thrill of discovery, or whether I'm forced to apply the clamps to his flesh and turn on the voltage, no matter.
Interesting. Well, we're getting quite a bit of money, but not what we need.
This could be the end of the Isles.
Did I miss something? Apparently I did. Alright, I don't see anything else useful here. Aha, this is the device he used. But where is the electrocution device? Can't pick this, so I can't tell. Why can't I? I should. Yeah, there we go. It's the whole chair. It's not mobile. Well, I don't see a chair, but it could be in one of the other configurations. Alright, we need to get that guy first, make him unconscious and then do stuff. I wish I had some of my fucking... I shouldn't have used all my stun mines or all my sleeping darts, it's gonna be tricky. Must be a way to go upstairs. Well,
this
I mean, I can.
Must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
Oh, there it is. I can teleport up there, but there isn't enough power available for electroshock machine. Change the other two platforms so they'll draw less power.
Playback for detection registered. The machine is experiencing uncertainty. We return to routine operation. General detection safe.
You mother... That was a lag dodge. What the hell? Okay, I don't see. Oh, you change configurations. Oh, it might be from above, I guess. Or it might be from these modules. Moving stuff. I don't think that worked. Is it locked? Because why can't they keep moving? Alright, the woodcraft platform. Logically, it wouldn't actually draw power.
Kieran Jindosh.
Then we'll have to deal with that thing. Oh my god, let's wait until it finishes. It's taking forever. Can I do it? Power the electric machine. I'm not sure why the mouse isn't working, but alright. That wasn't it. Let's try anatomy.
Okay, the machine has detected.
You're somewhere a few
want to power it first and then deal with the machine. I don't know if it matters, but also I'm guessing the heart, the rune is... Oh, there it is. Thank you. And I should have enough for something. Not for that. No. That's nice, but no. If aiming for it while falling, time slows. Oh, that's nice. That's also nice. Bloodthirst doesn't sound good, no. Shadow kill, don't care. This will good. Is this how we get to rune crafting? Yes, damn. It needs 2, 4, 8, or I can get just 4 and do that. What would be the point of sacrificing runes? That makes no sense. All of these are good, but I can't do any of them, basically. All the decent ones. I guess I can do that one. Alright, we got the rune, that's nice. How can we power that thing, though? It has a huge power source, so that's definitely not it. I guess we'll play everything until we see something. Funny. Quoting Shakespeare. In a land that had no Shakespeare, as far as I know. This also has power on. Everything I have tried has power on. I think the woodworking makes most sense. But either we don't get a notification,
is experiencing uncertainty.
Or I don't fucking know. I'm going to go downstairs and see if I can break things there. That makes sense. That's right.
difference. I've seen so many perish in this house.
Can I break the power sources? No, they seem to be moving as well. Seriously, can't break the power sources. Damn. Okay, got some good loot at least. Oh yeah, good stuff. Alex Mas. Okay, it doesn't work apparently. Too bad that it was a good idea. Well, I felt it was a good idea. Alright, you know what? I'll end the episode here and figure out what needs to be done, and we'll pick you up afterwards. Well, I'll pick you up afterwards. Thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like, all the good stuff, and I will see you next time with more Dishonored 2.